Miss Doc, if you don't mind, what's in the box?
For your time, Mr. Felton.
Assholes!
Agent Perez, this is Special Agent Strahm. I'd like to apologize for pulling you out of your place of
work. Shove it up your ass! Scrotum! Scrum tight! Muncher!
Actually, it's not John we want to talk about, Miss Tuck. It's you.
Me?
Agent Strahm. And why would he be following you?
Go, nipple biter! Da, 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 da.
The game begins tonight.
Why?
Because somebody knows about the box that shouldn't.
Why?
Concerned. All you need to know is that from now on, I control all aspects of the game.
Why?
Give me the envelopes.
Why?
Give me the envelopes. That's not a...
Why?
Give me the envelopes. That's not a... The only reason.
Yes.
From now on, I work alone.
Why?
Why? Request.
Well, John's dead, and his work is almost done. Who's this?
Shitface.
When I'm done.
I'd like to apologize for pulling you out of your place.
No. It's not what John wanted.
Care to shed any light on that?
No.
Photos are doing at the crime scene?
Missing, and there's a growing pile of bodies in their wake. And every detail we unearth about your Hall of Fame. Psychopath?
No.
As a possible accomplice, I am just...
That's, sweet, Miss Tuck, but... If you love the guy so much, why leave him?
No.
People break up, relationships end. It's called life. I mean...
I forgot my jacket.
No.
Please, Jill, it's right there.
Look, it's right there. Please, come on.
Supposed to die in that trap.
You never should have been there without backup.
I'm Batman.
Is this you theorizing again? Because Jigsaw's dead.
I'm Batman.
Hello?
We were in love! How does this happen? It's as if someone just completely...
Callan, I want to put a locator on Strahm's mobile phone.